Take photos of a tree and turn them into a 3D model using your favorite photogrammetry app. In Blender, add a cylinder with radius 0.5 meters and depth 3.15 meters. Choose Cap Fill Type Nothing. Right-click and choose Shade Smooth. Give it a new material. Switch to Cycles so that you can get the bake options and use these settings. Select the 3D scan and shift-select the cylinder, then click on Bake. Now you have a nice square texture that you can use for the rest of the tree. Create a procedural tree using M-tree or sapling and give it a material with the baked texture. Use box mapping with object-based texture coordinates driven by an empty. The scale of the empty controls the mapping scale of the texture. With proportional editing, make the two separate models overlap better. Add the box-mapped baked texture to the material of the 3D scan using a mix shader. Use a gradient texture node to fade from the 3D scan texture to the box-mapped texture.